pretty much the only thing I post about on Instagram these days is my house. Mine and my husband. And then cute baby pictures of Laura, but she's not like, she's getting to be a teenager now, so she doesn't want to be like the cute, she wants to be cool. Look at how cool she is. She's totally more cool than I was when I was 11. So I did something right. She's like, yeah, making fun of me sometimes, and I'm like, yes, you go, girl. So do you wanna quickly learn this choir part that comes at the end of the song? It's super easy. Everybody can sing it. If you think you can't sing, you've been wrong up until now, because this is the part of a song that you can sing. So it goes like this. And nothing more. It's like bulletproof. Even if you're drunk, you can sing it. Like, believe me, I've tried it numerous times with people hammered in the room. They can still sing it. Do you want to try? 1, 2, 3. Together. And then, don't be alarmed if I start to sing something different. Just keep on doing your thing. It's gonna look, no, not look, sound beautiful. Probably look beautiful too, but sound even better. And we just sing it until like it kind of like a sits down on the butt, and then we're done, okay? Thanks for coming and listening to me. Talking about butts. Yes, that was classic Myrra. Okay, are you ready? I know I am. So shine on, shine on. Now some days we shatter and some tend to be different kind of normality. There will be brighter days just like your mother said. So shine on. Sail on, sail on. Stormy days will try to change your ways, but just sail on, sail on. There will be brighter days just like your mother says. So shine on, shine on. Sail on, sail on. Stormy days will try to change your ways, but just sail on, sail on.
Oh,
Sail on, sail on.